Okay, today's workout is WOD. Okay, and it's going to be 40 seconds work followed by 20 seconds rest all the way through these exercises here. Okay, four rounds in total, so it's around 20 minutes. First exercise, jumping lunges. So you do 40 seconds worth of jumping lunges, 20 seconds rest or 20 seconds to transition to push-ups. Then we do 40 seconds of push-ups, 20 seconds rest, 40 seconds leg raises, 20 seconds rest, and then 40 seconds of 1 1/4 squat with 20 seconds rest. After that, we get a full minute before we go into the next round, and we just repeat it for another 3 cycles. If we can't do jumping lunges, okay, like this, then you can just do alternate forward lunges, like so. Push-ups, aim for chest to floor. Okay, so from this position, all the way down, all the way back up at the top. If you need to, drop to your knees, still chest to floor. Leg raises, straight legs all the time, chin tucked in, feet up to 90 degrees, control them back down. And last exercise is 1 1/4 squat. So that's a full squat, chest up nice and tall, feet shoulder width apart, all the way down, quarter of the way back up, back down, fully extended. So that's 1, 2, 3, for 40 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna play some music, get the stopwatch ready, and we're away to go. Use the first round as a warm up if you like, so maybe take it a bit slower in the first round, then pick up the intensity as the rounds go on.
Thank you.
20 seconds plus a full minute. Then we go back to the jumping lunges. Get yourselves a drink. Right guys, you've got 15 seconds, then we're in the jumping lunges. Thank you.
Thank you. Big push for the next 4 minutes. Can empty the tank if it's not already empty. 30 seconds left. Right to the end. And time. Okay, well done everybody. That's us finished. Feel free to do some light stretches. Okay? Just yeah. Stretch your shoulders off, triceps. If you want to stretch your quads off, you can. See you next time. Well done.